240 feet in centimeters. First of all, we need to know the value of 1 foot in centimeters. It's always 1 foot equals 30.48 centimeters. Now we have to multiply 30.48 by 240. Therefore, 240 feet times 30.48 centimeters equals 7315.2 centimeters. So, in other words, 240 feet equals 7315.2 centimeters. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.